TEFL courses Ecuador. Ecuador is the smallest country in the Andean region and is bordered by two other countries, Colombia to the north and Peru to the east and south, and the Pacific Ocean. The country is famous for its rich ecology and is home to thousands of species of plants, insects, birds and other animals which can be found in its many nature reserves and national parks. The most famous of which is the Galápagos Islands, where Charles Darwin started to form his theory of evolution. Ecuador's capital city Quito is the highest capital in the world at 2,850 meters above sea level. It is located on the slopes of an active volcano and was one of the first cities in the world to be named as a UNESCO World Cultural Heritage Site along with Krakow in Poland. Other areas of interest besides the Galápagos Islands are the Cotopaxi National Park and the city of Banos de Agua Santa. Banos de Agua Santa is known as the gateway to the Amazon and sits between the mountains and the Amazon basin. It is a center of adventure sports such as bridged jumping, canyoning, kayaking and more. TEFL Ecuador. In Ecuador, the majority of students will be university students of those in the business community. The main areas for employment are the large cities of Quito, Quita, Guayaquil, and Cuenca, where there is thriving demand for English teachers. However, there are also opportunities to be found around the country. Ecuador serves as an excellent base from which to start your job hunt in the rest of South America and is an excellent introduction to the region. TEFL courses in Ecuador. Our training center in Ecuador is located in the city of Loja, known as the music and cultural capital of Ecuador. This city has a rich history in the arts and has a vibrant atmosphere with displays of public artworks dotted throughout the streets. Walking around Loja enables you to experience the many musical and cultural events that happen in the city squares, as well as the frescoes, colorful tile murals and statues that abound. You can also enjoy numerous historical buildings such as the Church of San Sebastian, the Puerto de la Ciudad and the Cathedral, which are all fine examples of Spanish colonial architecture. In Loja's parks you can unwind with a bit of boating on a lake or a tour through Chapiro Park's aviary,